Hey everybody, hope you are doing well. Today I am going to show you how to install Android Studio on Ubuntu. Before this you need to install Java. I already have Java on my Ubuntu. Java --version. So now we are going to install Android Studio. It's very simple. You just need to write sudo snap Android Studio --classic. Enter your password. And that's it. I hope you like this video. Thank you for watching.